and good. Sa sobrang hirap na pinagdaanan ko kasi, nandun ako sa part na I wanna be the best. But sabi nga ni Dottie nung na-elect na ako bilang president last May 19, sabi niya, be the best but don't forget to be good. Nakalimutan kong maging good. Hindi ko na naisip na baka hindi kaya ng members ko or baka nabibigla ko sila or baka mapipilit ko sila. Hindi ko naisip yan kasi ang gusto ko lang maging the best yung team. Pero dumating ako sa point na ginagawa ko pala to kasi gusto ko lang magpasikat or what. Yun pala, mahirap pa na gumawa ng bagay na hindi mo gusto. So dapat mag-love ka muna sa service bago sa position. Sabi nga ni Mami Kennedy, nung PRRN, if you deserve that success will chase you, right, Mami? Ayun, so I wanna say sorry, guys, and we will make things better. Lalo-lalo na, Kuya Orver Felipe, I am so sorry for such things. I'm so sorry. So I'm sorry guys, and kakayanin natin to. For the last months of my journey as the first president, I wanna say thank you sa mga tao na sawa sa pag-support and pag-sabi sa akin na mali ako. Lalo na sa best class team ko, lalo na sa Imongji, Rosa Rosso, kila Adili and Sir Vince. Thank you po. Kasi I can still feel na you are very concerned about me. So thank you guys. Ito, guys, this team, mas gagalingan pa natin. I wanna bring out the best from all of you. Weakness, bashers, negatives. Yakapin natin po. Kasi kung wala yun, hindi natin malalaman kung paano maging better. This only proves that yung mga sinasabi natin yun na if there's a will, there's a way. We may commit mistakes, lose lots of things, fall for many times, but always make a stand. Aim for much better stocks. With the great will and hard work, you may not get what you really want, but Lord God will give you what you really deserve. Being a leader is not by gaining the position, thus by giving and loving the service. It's not about being the best, but not afraid of trying things never did before. So, many of you told me that I changed a lot. For me, I'm not. I just become more of who am I. I, Mary Grace Sainte Luna, will do everything to produce more